How do you reference an image for an assignment or PowerPoint in APA 7th style? That depends. There are two ways to reference an image. The first way is for a standalone image. This is an image that lives on a website dedicated to images such as Wikimedia Commons or Flickr, or on a website for an art gallery or museum. It normally opens to its own page when you click on it, and often states the name of the person who created the image. The image is cited in text and in the reference list. Here's an example. The other type of image is embedded in a web page, journal article, or book. This type of image is cited in text, but in the reference list, you reference the web page, article, or book where you found it. Here's an example for this type of image. And as always, contact the library to learn more.